I was here with your former Prime Minister as well, Mr. Iskami, and I gave the tour to the former President of the US.
Just imagine when this was one of the gardens which has mangoes, flowers.
Yes,
so I think it was done for the people, intentionally done for the people who will later come to visit Taj. They could relax in the orchard. And this is not the Indian style of garden. Actually, Indian style is more like having the green. Because this required a lot of water to preserve.
Yeah.
And secondly,
this is a typical European.